step splats. They're rough, rough, rough.
But she's up and back to it.
Yep, doing the old classic, the invisible staircase. Just heading downstairs. Does anyone need anything?
She's past the slope and over the mace.
And runs right into Tink and the vaporizers.
Oh no, Anna does a slow dive and into the moat she goes.
Ballista gets a sneaky shot off that completely wipes Anna off the axe.